A truck crashed under the Wendell Road Bridge on I-55 in Hinds County. According to the Mississippi Highway Patrol, the crash involved the pickup truck and an 18-wheeler. The driver of the pickup truck was transported to a local hospital with unknown injuries. MHP, Terry Police, Byron Police, and Hinds County deputies responded to the scene.